JPRO has the unique ability to graph data points across multiple ECUs. To start, we'll launch the data monitor feature from JPRO's toolbar. Notice we have a list of key data points from a variety of systems and components on the vehicle. Data monitor defaults to showing all data points, but the tabs at the top contain pre-configured groups such as power diagram, pressure, temperature, and more. You can select multiple data points or narrow it down further by using the search function. As an example, we'll see if the parking brake position is being seen by all systems. Let's search for park in the top right corner, and you will see all of the systems related to the parking brake. Now, instead of viewing systems one at a time, we can monitor all ECUs sensing the parking brake switch and see how they react when we activate and deactivate the brake. To accomplish this, we'll need to graph these items. To make this easier to repeat in the future, you can select all items and click Add to Data Group at the bottom of the screen and create a data group for parking brake related items. Or to jump right into it, you can click the graph button. You should see color-coded values for each selected system. We can now monitor these values while in the cab. Simply engage the parking brake and notice how each value reacts. No change in one or more values would indicate that certain ECUs may not be communicating with the parking brake signal switch. This can provide technicians with a starting point for diagnosis.